What's up, guys? Welcome back to today's video. Listen, man, I have a lot I need to talk to you guys about. This is going to be an update video, just telling you guys about what's going on in my life, why I've not really been posting too much on here, and, you know, just what are the plans moving forward. Now, we're still doing the blow-up series. Nothing's changed as far as my goals, right? We're still competing next year. I've still been on top of my fitness and my nutrition and all that. It's just the content that has been lagging. And you know what? I told you guys going into the series that the series was about not making excuses. It's about doing what we had to do. And I gotta take some responsibility for that because I did not hold up to my own standards. I said that I was gonna do that. And then life happens, you know? Life hit me and I had to move out of my old place. I was living with my parents for 2 weeks. In the meantime, while my new apartment was getting ready for me to move in. So there was that whole move out and moving into my parents, and then moving out from my parents, moving into here. I've been doing a lot of traveling, which I'll talk in the future a little bit about why I've been traveling so much. I've been doing some business stuff in different parts of the country. And man, with work, it's picked up. I had a bunch of big projects that I was working on. And you know, when I'm working on these projects, a lot of the times I'm working 10 to 12 hours a day. Plus on top of that, you know, prepping my meals, cooking, going to the gym, all that sorts of thing. So it gets very difficult for me to be able to make the content, edit the content, upload the content, you know, and then still on my other platforms like Instagram, create content for there. And it's just, it tends to be a bit overwhelming sometimes. And I'm learning how to balance these things and how to get better at being more efficient with my time, more efficient with the content that I'm creating, being more purposeful with the videos that I want to make. And so it's a learning process, man. And I'm learning through this. You know, they always say you don't just go through things, you grow through things. And I feel like this has definitely been a growing period for me, learning how to manage multiple things on my plate, which is what I've always done, man. But now that I have this added pressure of like wanting to really blow up this channel and wanting to grow things, I've noticed that I have a lot more to learn, a lot more to grow. And I'm glad you guys are here to see the process of it happening, because I want, the whole purpose of even this channel is to document my journey and document everything that I've gone through throughout the years, you know. And I want to be able to show people someday that, you know, even if you have a million things going on, man, at the end of the day, it's your dream that matters the most. That's should be your number one priority, right? And I think I lost sight of that a little bit these past couple weeks. You know, with everything going on, it's very easy to get lost in the sauce, you know, and I think I got lost in the sauce. So we're back, man, and I'm not making no more excuses for myself, you know, like, and I've been having this like internal battle with myself of knowing like, damn, I need to make content, I need to upload a video, like, what am I gonna do? And then I, even with that in my head all the time, like, I just, it's been very difficult for me to pick up the camera and make quality content because I felt uninspired and I didn't know what to make videos about. I was like, oh, I don't want to make videos about me cooking again, or videos of me like at the gym. I'm like, what do I do? And I've decided I'm gonna really just sit down and make a plan of all the type of content I want to make. I have a list of videos that I want to shoot, you know. It's just a matter of finding the time to do them. And what I always tell people, and now is something I need to remind myself of, is you don't find the time for things, you make the time for things, right? So I'm going to prioritize this channel and make sure that I'm staying on top of creating the content that I want to create. I'm gonna schedule it into my schedule, right? That's another gem to take home, man. Don't prioritize your schedule, schedule your priorities. You know what I mean? You gotta schedule your priorities. So if this is a priority of mine, which it is, I need to schedule it into my life. And that's what I'm gonna be doing. I wanna take this channel to the next level, and nobody's gonna do it for me but me. And you guys, of course, the supporters, you guys are what makes things happen, you know? Like, I can't, you know, I can't do this on my own, you know? It comes down to you guys. All I can do is create the content, and the way that you guys react to it is what makes all the difference. So, to those of you who are constantly watching my videos, commenting, liking, you know, just showing support, I appreciate you guys. I love you guys. And I'm glad you guys are here to see the process, and I hope there's something that you guys can learn from this journey that I'm going on. Yeah, man, I have so much that I want to accomplish, so much that I want to do, and I'm glad that I get to document the whole process. With that being said, look, I'm sorry, there's not going to be any fancy edits or, you know, anything else in this video. I really just wanted to get this video made to upload for two reasons. One, to let you guys know what's going on, the reason why I haven't been uploading, and kind of let you guys know what's going on in the future. And two, to hold myself accountable, because I pride myself on being somebody who's a man of his word, you know. So if I'm coming on here to say that I'm going to start prioritizing this channel and I'm going to start scheduling these videos, if I say that out loud and I say it to the camera, say it to you guys who are out there listening, whether this gets 100 views, 150 or 20 views, regardless of how many people see this, I'm saying this, I'm speaking it into existence. So now I need to hold myself accountable to hold up that standard. Okay, so with that being said, guys, just gonna wrap up this video here. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned. I got some good stuff coming out, man. For real this time, though. For real. All right, so appreciate y'all. Love y'all. Make sure you hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Hit that like button. It means a lot to me. It really helps the channel grow. And I look forward to seeing you guys on the next video. More heart, more hustle. We'll be right back.